Zircon leak alert perfect for any room, apartment, home, office, or workplace. Undetected water can cause thousands of dollars in damage. Place a leak alert water detector anywhere the potential for flooding or leaks exists. The leak alert Wi-Fi provides a loud audio alert to homeowners, renters, business owners, and property managers alike. Be alerted to water leaks as soon as one is detected. The leak alert has two external metal sensing contacts running a mild electrical current. When both strips get wet, through a plumbing leak, flood, or surrounding moisture condensing on the surface, the electrical circuit will. The leak alert detector is not a one-time use device. Each time the sensing contacts make contact with moisture and the alarm sounds, simply dry the contacts. Return the detector to its location or choose a new location as needed. Check the link in the description below to get the most updated price in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale. What makes this product a smarter choice? Number 1. A loud, 90 decibels, alarm sounds when even the slightest amount of moisture is detected. Number 2. In flood situations, the leak alert water detector is engineered to float and continue to sound the SOS alarm for up to 72 hours or until the battery is exhausted. Number 3. Fully automatic battery-powered operation, no wiring required for this leak sensor. Like your smoke and carbon monoxide detectors, a low battery warning chirps an alarm when it is time to replace the 9 volts battery. Number 4. Place in basements, bathrooms, kitchens, or wherever there is a potential for leaks. Common placements of the leak detector are near sump pumps, water heaters, washing machines, dishwashers, under sinks, etc. And so much more. Some common questions. Question number 1. Will Zircon 68639 operate if placed vertically as in the picture? Answer. No, the leak alert must be placed flat on the floor so that the wire contacts will come in contact with the water when there is a leak. Also, the leak alert is made to float in case the water starts to rise and the position you show would prevent this from happening. Question number 2. How is an email sent? Does it depend on a third-party service? Answer. The emails are generated and sent via a gateway server to provide data storage and security. Email notifications will continue to be generated throughout the product's lifecycle. Question number 3. What is the temperature operating ranges? It gets very hot in my attic during the summer here in SC, but it can also get below freezing in winter. Answer. The operating temperature for the leak alert Wi-Fi is 20 degrees to 105 degrees Fahrenheit, minus 7 degrees to 41 degrees Celsius. Thanks for watching. I leave my affiliate links down in the video description below. Click on those links and they'll give you most updated prices in real time. You never know when these things might go on sale.